Hey everyone, this is the Bishona Nerd, and this is Let's Play Sonic 3 and Knuckles. This is part 23, and in this part we're gonna go and try to get all the Chaos Emeralds in Marble Garden Zone, so hope you enjoy! And of course this is a path we've never taken before in this level, so that's pretty cool. First Chaos Emerald we want to get is in here. Alright, we got the Chaos Emerald. Now, that's actually a ring I never actually got before in the previous two adventure story. That's right, previous two, so yeah, for some reason it wasn't cooperating. But yeah, there's a bunch of rings in this stage, and I finally found them, so that's good. So I can show you where they are now, for the most part. Yeah, there's also one down here, too. And this is the one I usually go for first. Alright. We got the, 6 Chaos Emerald, finally. Now we're gonna go after the 7, so it's gonna be a lot of fun. I believe there's also a 3rd one in the stage somewhere, too. If I remember correctly. And that wasn't the way to get it, so yeah. I think it was on the other path over there, so we just missed it. Crap. And here's some place I have never been before in a while, so yeah. This is gonna be pretty interesting. Hey, look, lightning shield. Strange red-colored crap. Alright. That may have worked to our advantage, though, because now we can go the other route, and I can show you the 7th, or 3rd ring in this zone. Yep, there we go. That was a lot better. Alright, I think it was, no, it wasn't on this wall. It's facing the, to the right, I believe, the entrance is, unless I'm mistaken. Up here, spikes. I didn't want to do that. Alright, take a few rings for insurance. Alright. Alright, lower a little bit, and then I think I went up here, and that's where the ring was. We'll see in a moment. Oh, wait, no, it was over here. Alright, we got the 7th Chaos Emerald, finally, on Marble Garden Zone Act 1. Now that is cool. Alright. Actually, I think that might be the earliest you can actually get all the rings, because, let's see, there's, 2 Knuckles can get with, yeah, this is the earliest you can get them, because there's 2 in Angel Island, there's 2 in Hydrosity Zone, and then there's 3 you can get here in Marble Garden, so that's 7. Although, I think it's entirely possible to actually get all the Hyper Emeralds in Mushroom Hill Zone Act 2, so it's even better. We'll see if I can do that again. Because I know some of the ring locations, and I know there's one that only Knuckles can get, so it's pretty cool. I thought you can even do it as Sonic. I'm not sure. So anyway, yeah, we're gonna continue and make our way to the boss. And yeah, those floors, only this saucer can break them, so we'll just keep using this. And of course avoid the springs. Alright, we got 36 rings, and we're gonna try to make that 50. Alright, bonus stage. Haven't done one of these in a while. And we have 50, and possibly a shield to boost. good. Alright, it's a fire shield, so it's not too bad. It doesn't really matter in this stage. There's really no... I guess not electric shield, because it can collect rains and stuff. It doesn't really matter, we're already almost at the boss, so yeah. So anyway, let's go and turn into Hyper Knuckles. Alright, I think we got 5 hits on him, so this should be the last hit. Yep, that battle went quickly. Alright. Knuckles got through Act 1. Alright. Marble Garden Zone Act 2. Here we come. So yeah, we're making pretty good progress here. I think. We still have our shield too. That's pretty cool thing. You don't lose your shield in zones. That's always good. Alright. Plus another cool thing. We can get that giant ring in the center of the stage now! Yay! Okay, that was me trying to sound enthusiastic. Yeah. Didn't work out too well, did it? But yeah. Now we can go after that giant ring that's down here. So that's gonna be ultra cool. Alright. Man, all of a sudden I'm doing like really good at this. Alright. It's morphin' time! Awesome. So yeah, we're Hyper Knuckles, and we're just gonna breeze through this stage, I think. Yeah, I usually mess up at that point. Oh, and he climbs faster too, that's pretty cool. Forgot he does that. Yeah, but like I said before, Hyper Knuckles is pretty much the same as Hyper Sonic. He's fast, he's invincible, the only three ways he can possibly die is if he gets crushed by a wall, drowns, or falls off a cliff. Yeah, let's talk about dying today, yeah. Alright, we're gonna take the shortcut, of course. And... yeah, that was not good. We're making incredible speed here in this zone now. Alright. Now, here is where the path breaks off. He's trying to go that way. Knuckles will not be able to reach the head that's shooting arrows, so only Sonic and Tails can go that way since Knuckles can't jump that high. So, pretty clever way of making only him able to access this area, having Sonic only be able to access that one area. And this area only Knuckles can get to because the wall that I just ran through, only he can break that. It's like one of those walls that only we can break, so that's pretty cool. Right. Still got a little time left, so yeah. Alright. Of course, he has one of these things too, and it has this thing on it. Oh crap. Alright, I can make it, I'm gonna make it! Has this unique boss that only he can get to, so yeah. Alright, and we're almost out of rings here, so we gotta defeat him quickly, because we're gonna be in trouble. And of course, this is actually a boss only Knuckles can fight, because he like throws those spikes down. As you may remember in the Sonic portion of the album, he actually tore the stage apart and everything fell apart, so yeah, this is a totally different boss fight right here. And end? It's already over. So yeah, we're gonna go and free the Flickies here, and Knuckles got the wreck too. Nice. And we already hit the 10-minute mark, so yeah, we're going to the Carnival Night Zone. If you like my video, subscribe, comment, and rate. Thank you very much for watching. See you later.